Hi, I'm Kalyan. I'm a graduate in mechanical engineering and I wanted to work in the automobile domain, especially in the R&D division, because I wanted to work on my own designs and technical innovations that I have thought of. But as I worked in the automobile domain in various automobile firms that are available in India for a few years, I found out that it was not satisfying my need for design or innovation in a way that I would like it to be. Then I found out about this institute, Global Institute of Intellectual Property. So this institute taught IPR and patent management, where IPR stands for intellectual property rights. And this is the only institute in India to provide all three domains, US, European and Indian patent law in a single course. As well as they have a very good system of helping you in real time. Even when I was working in a firm after I had postgraduated from GIIP, I did get a support from GIIP in a way which was very supportful, because I had to change my job from Bangalore to Delhi due to some personal reasons. So I didn't have a job when I came to Delhi. And even after I had passed out for 2 years, GIIP helped me get in touch with other people from the patent domain, as well as they helped me get a good job. And in GIIP, as an engineer, what I found out was, like, in intellectual property rights domain, there are very few engineers. So there is a massive scope for engineers. And as I have worked in the IPR domain for 3 years, I have seen that we have hired a lot of engineers into this field. As well as the work-wise, the IPR domain is very adventurous, because every day or every week you'll get to see a new idea. And I have worked on many automobile designs as well as aircraft designs for major aircraft producers or manufacturers, which I would never have dreamed of. But now that I've worked with them, I'm really glad that I came into the IPR department.